Hi campers, this is Logan Gregory at Country Camper, and I'm here to show you one of the latest in Reflection's lineup. Behind me is the all new Reflection 310 RLS. Today we're gonna go through how this floor plan is different from others in the Reflection lineup, and we're also gonna tackle some of the standardized features that you're now gonna see on Reflection. So follow me today as we go through the all new Reflection 310 RLS by Grand Design RV. And now we're gonna get into the general specs of the all new Reflection 310 RLS. This unit comes in at 33 feet 10 inches long. It has an overall height of 12 feet 6 inches. It has an unloaded vehicle weight rating from Grand Design at 9,538, and it's got a gross vehicle weight rating of 12,495. Ultimately, this gives you a cargo carrying capacity at 2,957. The hitch weight on this unit is 1,872. On the passenger side, you have a 20-foot awning with no slides, so this won't obstruct you at all on your campsites. And then when it comes to your water, you have a fresh water capacity of 60 gallons, a gray water capacity of 94 gallons, and you have a wastewater capacity of 47 gallons. As we move down the side of the 310 RLS, you're gonna notice some of the features that you'd see on other Reflections. So this includes the 30-pound LP tanks on the driver and passenger side. You've got your magnetic slam latch doors that are insulated, and you've also got a great unobstructed pass-through. You'll notice the 50-amp cord over there. You've got your battery disconnect, a few lights, your compass connect system on the other side. You've also got a holder here for your manual slide override. It's just nice to get that up and off of the pass-through here so you don't get any scrapes. You've got 110 outlets, and we'll see these slam latch doors in action. Really important feature on the 310 RLS is the fact that there is no slide on this side. So for folks that are gonna be at campgrounds with any sort of decking or if you don't want any obstructions on this side, it's really nice that you've got a seamless side on the passenger here. So it's a 20-foot awning. You've got some marine grade speakers on the exterior for entertaining. You got a couple of 110 outlets. You got cable hookups. These aluminum steps feature the solid stance. These are important because a lot of folks are used to the flip down, which are in some models. You see them in a standardized across the Solitude. Now, Grand Design has provided you with these foldable traditional aluminum steps so that you can make the decision if you want to upgrade to the fold down into your camper. Some people don't like it because it creates extra mess. So with the traditional aluminum steps here, Grand Design has added these solid stance. So these will actually fold down. They're adjustable depending on the pitch and grade of your campsite. So that's going to give you a more solid step when you're going into your coach. Now, Grand Design did this so that if you do have any decking and you ever want to remove this, you can. Or like I said, this is framed on the inside here, so if you do want the other fold down steps, you can get those as well. It's just a matter of preference, but at least Grand Design has given you the choice. As we move down to the back of the coach, you're going to notice some other standard Reflection features. So the 310 also has the 2-inch receiver hitch. There's a 4-way plug. It's rated for 300 pounds, bikes, coolers, anything that you want to put on the accessory rack here. You've got your ladder for your fully walkable roof, and as we noted, that's got that new DuraPly system with the 18-year membrane warranty, and you've also got your backup camera prep. As we move around the side, Grand Design added another really nice feature here by extending their sewer hose. Now, there were some consumer feedback that these sewer hose containers weren't as long as they needed to be, so they extended those across the beams here. A feature that I get really excited about, and you can see here, is that the tires on the Grand Design, which are now the American-made Goodyear Endurance tires, those are 16-inch tires, E-rated, 10-ply, nitro fill. Those have a 1-year, no questions, lion's head warranty, as well as a 5-year limited warranty on top of that. Now, the 310 RLS is gonna have a number of standard features that Reflection buyers and shoppers are used to. So it is gonna come with a beautiful gel gel coat finish. And in the front, you are going to have your storage area, which is also where your batteries will generally fit. Now, an important update that Grand Design has made to the Reflection series and what will be included on the 310 RLS is the DuraPly roofing by Alpha Systems. So the DuraPly roofing by Alpha Systems is an upgraded TPO that comes with an 18-year warranty on the membrane. It's got the same thickness, actually thicker than the Transcend sidewalls, and it allows for a little bit more joint movement. And another important feature that's on the roof is the upgraded AC in the rear living portion. Now, it's not the AC itself, it's actually the RV airflow system that Grand Design has installed. This is going to appear in many Reflection models. It's going to be in the living portion, and I'm gonna talk a little bit more inside the coach, but it's going to basically drastically improve the airflow in your coach and also cool it down a lot faster, so we'll get to that point. In the rear living portion of the 310 RLS, this may look familiar to you. This is the U-shaped dinette that's also featured in the 31MB as well as the 260RD. Now, what's really nice about this oversized U-shaped dinette is the fact that adults can actually sleep in this space comfortably. If you have small children, you can get multiple kids in here. This table is an easy collapse table. So with the movement of a couple of grips down here and opening these up, you can drop this table right down. There's very plush cushions, so people are gonna sleep comfortably. The other really nice feature that I think Grand Design hit the mark on, and some of you may already be familiar with, is the fact that this is a swivel table. So if you have larger guests, they can comfortably sit here. If you wanna have a game night, board games, drawing with your grandchildren, if you have to use this as a workspace, multiple people can use this. Grand Design also included 110 outlets, so for any of your electronics, you can plug those in and keep those charged. Grand Design also included some overhead cabinetry. This is the same cabinetry that you'd see in something like the 260RD, so you do have a lot of storage space. Now, as we move through the coach, on the rear living slide itself, we have oversized 78-inch theater seating from Thomas Paine. This has the heat and massage feature as well as an accent light. Now, what's different in the 310 RLS from the 260RD is the fact that there's overhead cabinetry here. Originally in the 260, this wasn't included, so the 310 has additional storage space throughout the coach. One thing that you're gonna notice is that there are 49 doors and drawers in this coach. That is an incredible amount of storage that Grand Design gave you in the 310 RLS. Now, this will also look familiar in the dual door 12 cubic foot Norcold refrigerator. So a ton of space throughout in this refrigerator. And then you also have the wonderful kitchen pantry, which really has deep shelving so you can fit a lot of your goods. Notice that on the slide here, this has the stain and soil resistant carpeting. So if you do have pets or, you know, small children camping with you, you don't have to worry as much about accidents. The kitchen, this is a chef's dream. There's 30 square feet of overall counter space here. If you need additional space, you can actually flip this up. This will lock into place. So you have incredible prep space. You've got a seamless range. So this comes right across the top here. So you're not worrying about any fluctuations in your counter space. You do have your Furrion oven. You've got your Furrion 3-burner cooktop with splash guard. You've got a microwave, which is oversized. And again, noting back to the cabinetry and the storage, this has an incredible amount of capacity for you. As we move, and entertainment is always a really important feature here, directly across from your oversized theater seating is a 40-inch LED TV. Now, if you don't wanna watch it from the Thomas Paine theater seating for any reason, and you wanna watch it from the U-shaped dinette where the whole family can pile in, this is actually on a swivel. This mount will come turn right around. So you have an incredible kitchen, you have an oversized rear living space that can fit, you know, any friends and family that you wanna bring with you. Now, as we move up into the bathroom and bedroom portion of this grand design, the bedroom is the biggest differentiator when it comes to the 310 RLS. Now, as we look to the 260 RD, which is often compared to this floor plan, it obviously has the same kitchen and rear living space. The 310 is 4 feet larger than the 260 because what Grand Design has done in this coach is they have given you a bed slide with a queen bed standard, with also the option to upgrade to a king bed. Now, this is pretty incredible considering there's only a depth here of under 34 inches, and Grand Design has managed to give you an incredible walk around space with incredible wardrobe and overhead cabinetry. You've got a TV back in here. You've got a huge, massive bedroom. This honestly feels like a Solitude style bedroom. Now, a big part of that is they didn't skimp in the front cap here at all. So Grand Design has given you an incredible walk-in wardrobe. You have washer dryer prep, you have your hanging rods, and you also have places to put shoes or other foldable items. So the bathroom in the 310 RLS is most similar to the 337 RLS. So this has a one-piece fiberglass oversized shower with a beautiful skylight. You have a ton of storage space in the bathroom with the cabinetry. And this also features the new lav sink, which Grand Design updated and will be standard on more reflections that you're gonna see. So if you had to compare the 310 RLS bathroom to any other within the lineup, I would certainly compare it to the 337 RLS. So a new standard feature that you're gonna find on a number of reflections is called the RV airflow system. So as mentioned outside, the RV airflow system is going to be in the rear living portion of your 310 RLS. Now, an important thing about the RV airflow system is that it is input to take away the dead space in the AC, which often, you know, translates in your standard coaches of turbulent air that's kind of stagnant. It forces on the hottest of days your AC to kind of go into overdrive, overwork, and that's sometimes where we get into malfunctions. Now, the great news about the RV airflow system is that it pumps the air direct into your coach, which is going to cool it down. It's not going to tax your AC as much, but an important component of that are these side panels here. These, which are usually standard on any coach you're gonna see in the RV industry, these have to remain closed. Because if these are closed, it's gonna push the air out of these vents and down into your coach faster. If these are open, honestly, you're not doing yourself a favor and your RV airflow system isn't going to be able to work. So our recommendation to all folks that are gonna have the RV airflow system in their new reflections is you gotta keep these vents closed, and it's gonna really cool down your coach a lot faster. Thank you, campers, for joining us today in our walkthrough and review of the all new Grand Design Reflection 310 RLS. In summary, this reflection falls in line between the 303 RLS and the 337 RLS and has the same living room and kitchen as the 260 RD. Now, if you liked the content that you saw today, please like, subscribe, and comment below. As you've noted, we do have a number of Grand Design videos coming out, as well as other content from other manufacturers. And you may have missed this in the last video on the Momentum 31G, but we did mention our 3K giveaway. Details are below. Please sign up. We are giving away $3,000 towards the next purchase of your camper or to our parts store at Country Camper. All you have to do is sign up. Details are below. And visit us at countrycamper.com for any information on this 310 or any of the other products that we sell. We really appreciate your viewership. Thank you so much for watching.